Welcome back to Tyler's
farm. Welcome back. So I grabbed my blood.
And Tyler's back.
Silent progressed.
Are you climbing the tower the turret guy's on?
Yes.
Are you about to approach him?
Yes.
Oh boy, you better get ready.
Oh, this is gonna be some serious beef right here.
Do I have to instantly like jump?
There's all that blood on your coat.
Oh, he knows you're
Wait.
Coming.
Oh,
Wait, okay. He heard you.
He's armored.
And he's tall.
He looks scary.
You can do it, or if not, you'll lose 8,000 blood.
How could he not see your head? Hit him off. Hit him off. Aw.
Ooh, freak. Okay.
He took, like, no damage.
See ya, dude.
He has a lot of HP.
You won't be tough. See you later.
Okay. You should have pushed him off.
Honestly,
yeah, like
fine.
A little sissy push.
Should I try again? With my gun? Four shots?
Try to go slower. Maybe you can sneak up on him and then push him off and he dies.
You're in my spot.
Because he's like right on the... Okay.
So we can attack on the ladder, but he wouldn't get on the ladder. You lure him to the ladder and then punch him off the ladder.
Grab his ankle and throw him behind you.
Pretty much what you can do.
Oh, he hit you with some fire.
See ya.
He's like, get out of here.
You're gonna fall.
Paul, you can do it. I believe in you.
I think you're supposed to push him off or something. I'm over here.
Dog.
Get him! Get him! Ah! Oh.
This is my room.
I'm dead.
Did he just stab you in the face?
Look at him! He's like going crazy.
Yay!
Sorry.
A good 2 minutes well spent.
Okay.
Through death, boom, you died.
What do you have to do? Molotov him? I think you're supposed to push him off. You see how much HP he had?
I think you're probably right.
How do you push him? What's a good push move?
Just attack him.
Just
okay.
Them the hell out of him because they don't have kicking in this game.
You got the Molotovs.
So that's 2,000.
He was super heavy armored, right? He's probably weak to blunt. But that means you'd have to buy that hammer.
So tell us, how. What's your new game plan?
Go up there, grab my blood, and just leave. And go on with the rest of the
level.
Is
it a long trip?
Yeah, it's going to be a little bit of a trek. That's the direction we have to go to progress anyway, so...
But he's got to fight this, the blue dandy base rule, so it's not the day to fight him if he wants to fight him.
What? What?
We're gonna look up his name. His name's Jura.
Okay.
His name's Jura.
Okay. Is he a boss?
Yeah.
Because he didn't have a big bar.
He drops 875 blood in the powder keg hunter badge. Non-playable character. Can this NPC be an enemy?
Yes.
Also by default. If you befriend him, he can become hostile again in one of the following ways. So you can befriend him somehow.
Does he shoot enemies once I befriend?
The only time he will become friendly is when the player visits the Dark Beast Parle for the first time and gains the one insight for entering the boss room.
Which is not...
To find the boss of the world and then he'll be your friend. So just don't murder him. Because he'll probably help you fight him. Or something.
So he's not the way you're supposed to go?
That sounds like the dealio.
Okay.
But I still want my blood back soon.
What happens if you just slaughter him on the spot? You get a raspberry smoothie?
Probably.
Oh, jeez. Take cover!
Jeez, dude, you just started tearing through me. tearing me some freaking... That mini freaking gun, dude.
It's pretty cool, right, Tyler?
Yeah. What the hell? He's shooting it into this building.
You got a cursey thing.
Yeah, it's poison. Those enemies with the cloaks on, they can poison you.
I don't like poison because then you get a little sick and you have kind of a cough, and cough hurts your throat.
Whoa, did he just... Oh.
He accidentally shot an explosive. And feels tight! Stop freaking...
You need to be careful.
Dude, to keep that NPC friendly, it's a lot of freaking work.
To keep him friendly?
Yes, it's a lot of work.
Really?
Yeah. If you kill any enemies at all, and he sees you kill the enemies, he will become hostile again. And try to kill you again.
What the hell is this guy's issue? Just kill him.
And you, when he asks you a question, you have to pick the right piece of dialogue, or else he'll become angry again and fight you again.
Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him.
There's four options to piss him off again after he's your friend. If you attack him, if you select hunt the beasts, if you fight an enemy in his sight.
Yeah.
Come on, game.
Yeah.
Ew.
Three and four are like the same thing. If he's poisoned. Oh, you are poisoned, aren't you?
Yep. I'm almost here.
Ooh, right in the head.
Dude, this run did not go well at all.
Is this game hard?
Yes.
It looks really easy. But don't give me the controller. Brandon, you need to look up how to kill him. What's a good strat?
To kill that NPC?
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to get to.
On top of the tower.
He gives you a powder keg badge. I don't know what the hell it does. If you're his friend.
Look it up.
Oh, double kill.
Guides for a friendly one. I don't want a guide for that.
Guide to slaughter his face.
Slaughter his face. Strategy, if you actually decide to fight him fair and square. He's incredibly tough. Very large health pool. Or did Drew want to see the cheese tactic? Apparently. Yeah, falling off strategy. That's what you want, knock him off the tower.
Yeah, duh.
But this strategy, the item he drops is usually not reachable. So reload the game, and the item will spawn next to the heavy machine gun.
Did you forget where to go, Tyler?
Oh, right here. I wouldn't be sad if he has the blood essence on him.
Well, let's see, huh? How do you push him off, Brandon?
It's a long chunk of text. I'm trying to get to that.
And I think he is holding it, too. We'll see.
A third strategy is to climb up the ladder and repeatedly shoot him until he falls off the tower.
There you go, Tyler.
I only have one more.
Another possible method is to just climb up the ladder, bait him into following you, and then slide back down to Jura may just fall in pursuit of you. He might just walk off.
Shoot him.
There's one where you just shoot the little crap out of him. It doesn't say how many bullets it'll take, so I don't know.
I have six.
He's just going to shoot him off. That'll be awesome.
Can
if
I shoot him
it.
From the ladder?
I don't know. Can you lock on from the ladder?
Yeah, you can shoot him off with a hunter pistol until he falls off. The strategy is not guaranteed, but it's possible to take 3 to 6 shots before he falls or moves out of the way.
Oh, he's so close.
Not enough bullets to do it that way?
Nope.
You have to do the ladder cheese? We just all want to cheese this idiot.
Do you see how close you were, though?
Yeah.
If you had, like, a whole 20, you could have killed him.
You just knocked him off and be like, see you later.
So you need this item to go home?
Yes. We have 12,000. We can get some good level ups and some bullets.
I would get some bullets, like, get 12 and...
Get that other gun.
Well, absolute, I don't know. That one looked pretty...
Wait, what about this? The absolute fastest and guaranteed way to knock Dejura off is to use the two-handed Hunter Axe, which we have, with one running weak attack, R1 attack, before climbing the ladder. Transform the Hunter Axe to its two-handed form to reach top tower quickly. Lock on, run over to him, and just hit him.
Does that always
if
work?
If you correctly gauge the distance you're running, R1 attack will reach him right before he fires at you, and then he'll fall off.
I would do the gun. That one looked efficient. He was like stunned, like,
We need one that shoots a little faster. Hunter's mark, that's not the one we want.
If I were you, I would use the gun and stab him in the head. No, it was that paper thingy. Up, up, up. That one.
Awakening.
Yeah,
you.
Nobody really wants to deal with this guy if he's going to be kind of a little wuss about being your friend. You kill one enemy in front of me, stop from murdering you again, even though he's your friend. Freaking butthead, dude.
Wait, did it say what gun again? Was there one specific? The one Tyler was using looked pretty like
this
it was
going to
work.
This one right here says Hunter Pistol.
Do you have a Hunter Pistol?
It says it takes like 3 to 6 shots. I think it's the only pick. Right here, they also say you use a cannon and it'll just shoot them off in one blast, but the cannon's slow.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Can you imagine just hitting him in the stomach with a cannon and he just goes flying off?
And the small intestine comes out of his mouth?
If not, we have the Hunter Axe with the dash attack.
No, don't do that. That's scary. Just shoot him off. It's funnier. And it's more
I think the Hunter Pistol is what we have. I think it's what we pick, isn't it?
Yes.
Wait, level up first.
No. Key to the gate to the Grand Cathedral Town Plot. Oh, we can get
that's
another key.
That's probably something we need.
But. We already
I
have.
I love how they have a whole
we have
long
the
dedicated
camera, right?
section to a bunch of cheese tactics.
You're not going
to
level up? Yeah.
I will.
Oh, this is all just cheese tactics.
Good. Everyone knows that fighting in fair is a bunch of bullcrap.
Yeah, that's what it says. If you want to fight in fair, it's a long damn fight.
Oh, we need. Okay.
What'd you buy?
Yeah, Tyler has a Hunter Pistol, so he's good.
Another gun.
Oh, he bought another gun instead of bullets? Drew's very upset.
We need this to use the other gun.
Oh, we need more blood tape?
But we need this to use
actually win with
the hammer that I want. But, apparently let's try the gun, right?
Sure.
Can you buy more bullets?
Well, I like
because you have zero.
I like the axe.
Oops, I thought I equipped
it. He has an item.
But it didn't let me equip it. That's right.
Now I'll use the repeating pistol. Let's see what this does. If it shoots multiple bullets at once, that's going to be fun. You don't have any bullets, though, so...
Is that one the repeating one?
I don't think
shoot it.
Oh, it's because it shoots...
Two at a
it
time.
It shoots two bullets at a time. Three to one.
And it rotates so you can shoot fast. Versus, I can't do that again. Versus this
you're
one.
Just gonna kill yourself in the Hunter's Dream.
They do say that's the good one to use if you want to knock them off, though. So
the other one uses more ammo. But it probably does double damage, too.
Alright. In the next episode, Tyler, are you gonna push him off?
I'll try to push him off.
You can do it. Okay, in the next episode, Tyler's gonna shoot a man off a building with the gun. Which is so not a real term. I didn't even think those words could make a sentence. Like a real sentence. Okay. Bye. LOL XD.